Hey guys, I'm the bartender coming back at you again from the world famous Turf Club in downtown Hayward, California. And today we're making a classic because I'm going to introduce you to the French Connection. First things first, this one goes into a bucket glass. So we're going to take one of those and fill that bad boy up with ice. And this one is cognac based. So we're going to go ahead and take our trusty Hennessy and throw a big 1.5 to 2 ounces, big side of the jigger right into your glass. Then finally, we're gonna top that off with about 1/2 ounce of amaretto, small side of the jigger, on top of that. Then we top this one off with a straw, and there you have it, the French Connection. If you're a fan of Hennessy, but you wanna try something new, this one's for you. Cheers, till next time, enjoy.